Today, the event here is one of the celebration of the Muslim community in Britain, which reflects the diversity and the inclusivity of Muslims into the society of Great Britain. It's not the first time that global peace and unity has been organized. This year is more successful than the years before. The achievement which has been given to quite a few people, the awards, a lifelong achievement, which was given to me as well as other distinguished Muslim leaders of the community, was to recognize the contribution of the community through the achievement of the individuals who actually led the community in this specialty, in literature, in community relationship, in heritage, and other achievements. It showed that the level of the maturity of the community is rising, the level of the intellectual thinking of the community is rising, and the level of the Islam is being embedded in the social weaving of the infrastructure of the society in Great Britain. Our message today for the Muslims and for everyone that we are here to develop, we are here to deliver, we are here to work hard, we are here to convey our message in action. Our message as believer in humanity, in action to save humanity, and to deliver the product that humanity is in a dire need for it. So this is what we are actually here for today, being British, being Muslims, being global citizens, being citizens of the world, who not only think about their ethnic background, their community, local community, but they look at the globe as one family, as one unit, as one brotherhood and sisterhood as well. And this is the message for all of us here. Integration is the key element for our success, for the development of our society, our country, and the humanity.